Sorts over the opportunity in the new team Gary Sakeko. Sector for ST, sector for A1, so there's no chance for the team ASL to get that chicken in on this game. Nightwing there finish Nikale Kassan and A1 with that 7 elimination. And same Kuraya for team ST, some of the 7 elimination Roy goes up. Same for A1. But A1 could like a better chicken dinner called Vars Roy goes up. But if the A1 let's say a do over, every one people Nikala Socks, but that will be great. So Nightwing is moving ahead, Nizar is over there. Swords got question needed to go finish Nikala for us. Hitman is all close to him. So Wako through the short to the Zana Spree call against that is Swords is Axon definitely off guard of angle. Bonai Saka Katan and Axon with a knock over to Nightwing. And Hitman is a last play for the team and he should go for that 1v2. Axon is screen right, and Nizar tapped to finish right. Top has been taken down. Hitman is moving ahead. Hitman is going for that 1v1 over to Spree and Axon go against my 1v1 Rohan. So can Hitman make that 1v1 possible out over here? He's moving ahead. He had that M4 as AKM on his hand. Axon theater for Toilin. Axon is a little bit right to him. I guess right ma hold guard. He's completely confused right now. So here we have Hitman. Like Australia fight afno favor ma se nikala sakna chan. Okay, yeah. Top lane Babel Python by Gosa. So chances are dropping down. Japati have Hitman 1v2 garna pani. So 1v2 ma yapati things are change by Sakna Gosa. And Hitman with that AKM, the Hitman is having domination carry goes to 9 elimination for the team. Any one extra key points are like there is Nikalu Thomas off there as well. So Hitman coming ahead. That top go against some shots going goes projectile pani jana sakchha but he don't have any projectile on his side, so Hitman le afno position to change gari raheko dekhna paunechhau. We are right now on 400 level, 400 people are watching right now, so please make sure to like this stream, subscribe to the channel. We are aiming for 1k subscriber today, so we are aiming for that subscriber goal. And he fired Rayko, so 1v2 ma Hitman sakdo apno position change garde. And he top la pani mathi tarfa hamle dekhna pai rayeko chhau. And FPS top is falling back right now. Top to the short story, Hitman could have situation to a harsh Rohana Soxa, but we know Hitman lay to Ramar Kilnuway, good PMPL, my team moment, or Malapani Yasa, 1v3, 1v2, and Nuway, good one with the sure thema, but Yapati.